My name is Mustafa Ahmed. I'm an interventional cardiologist at the University of Alabama at Birmingham. And so I've been doing this a while, probably about 10 years now. A lot of every single day is spent in a cath lab, doing procedures, often very complex procedures, and you know, really helping a lot of people that couldn't get help before in structural heart disease. The mainstay of your practice is cases that can take a long, long time, because now we've found ways of being able to address things we could never have done before. So the field itself continues to evolve and evolve, and often that's meaning more and more time in the cath lab. And something I noticed in that year, which was really strange, is when I got home, I was tired. I was like, what's happened? Why am I, you know, I was like, I used to be able to go to the gym at 9 in the evening, you know, but then you get a bit older, and I was like, I haven't really got that much older. What just happened? And I realized you wear lead. So why do we wear lead? We wear lead for protection against radiation. You know, we've met these people that have been exposed and have got cancer as a result of that, have got eye issues as a result of that, have developed terrible orthopedic problems as a result of that. And every single person, very wise people, that no matter who they are, came along and were like, we are telling you this now, take it seriously. So when we came in and we brought the Rampart system in, I almost had forgotten what it is to not be wearing lead in the day. And when we started using the Rampart system, there was no lead. It was the strangest thing. In fact, you felt like you were doing something wrong coming into the lab. You're like, why am I coming into the lab just wearing scrubs? What it reminds me of, I always used to ask myself, why does a surgeon, how do they do this? They're standing over the patient like this for, you know, 4 hours, 3-4 hours at a time in very odd kind of angles, but they're okay. And then it got me, and this is from speaking to surgeons that started to come in the lab, they don't have to wear lead during that procedure. And it is life-changing. Not wearing lead during a procedure. I have noticed this already for me. I feel much less tired at the end of a day if I do not wear lead. You feel more protected, which is ironic because you don't have to think about it. You have a system in front of you that's kind of preventing the radiation coming at all angles. And already I can feel the difference in stuff that I never had a problem with before. Knees, back, energy levels. Start investing in yourself. So you can start investing in your own career. I mean, if you do that, you get to help a ton more people later on. How do you protect your staff? How do you protect yourself? You have to do that, because otherwise you will not have, you know, over time injuries are gonna happen that could have been prevented. And these are things we can do something about. So there's almost no excuse for not saying, what can we do to minimize that? And so there's zero question to me, if you can have a system where you are protected against radiation, you are able to do most of your procedures with it without difficulty, and you don't have to wear lead, you are getting almost something that's too good to be true and the best of all worlds. And so that's what was exciting for me in using that system.